I know I can't dance, guys. That was cringe. Hey, everyone. How's it going today? Going to be reacting to Years of War by Porter Robinson. But before we get into this reaction, you guys already know what it is. We are more than just reactions. So I want you to hit that subscribe button. Become a part of this journey. It's a beautiful morning, guys. Beautiful Sunday morning. This is 2 days in a row. Oh, my gosh. This feels great. Getting back into the groove of things. Hope you guys are doing well. I miss you guys. Porter Robinson. I feel like I haven't reacted to this artist in a minute. So, you know, my subscribers who subscribed for Porter Robinson, you know, I didn't forget about him. Because as you guys can see, I'm reacting to him right now. So you guys must be happy, you know. You guys know you love Porter Robinson and you guys love me. I already know. Okay. Anyway, we're just going to get this started. Porter Robinson, Years of War featuring Brianne Duren and Sean Caskey. Let's get it. That was one of my more weirder intros. Oh, his songs are always crazy. Trying to picture. Woo! Yeah. Let's turn this down a little bit. I guess that's Brianne, maybe. Off the rip, I just want to say I love the drums. I love the snare. It just sounds like a live snare, just like in like a chamber, if that makes sense. It's really punchy. God. That harmony, though. Is this talking about America? The synths are so clean. Bro, I feel like this is talking about America. I know I can't dance, guys. That was cringe. I just want to say I love... Like, I don't know what this is, but these cymbals that he uses, I don't know why, they just look really, really cool. I like them a lot. Da da da. What is that? That, what is that? I like that. Everything just drowned out. Just a clean song. Sounds like a, like crystals. Ba-da-da-da. Then he brings us that really clean electric piano right there. I love that. Ba-da-da-da. Solid song. Solid song for sure. All right. Well, that's going to do it for Years of War. I think it was a fairly solid track. I don't want to say it's definitely not like my favorite track from Porter, but it's definitely very solid. And I was really interested in what they were talking about. To me, it sounded like they were talking about America. They said like 200 years of war, wars on like the streets of gold or whatever. And just reminded me, it just made me think of like our country, or, you know, not our country, but my country. And the history behind the country and everything like that. So let me know what it means down in the comments below. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out.